And it doesn't stop there. Jean Sarazen also invented the sand wedge. So next time you find yourself in a fearsome bunker like this, offer up a word of thanks to the great man. This is Sarazen's bunker, which he played out of when he won the Open Championship in 1932. And in fact, he has donated the sand wedge that he used in that tournament to the club. It's time for me to use my sand wedge, see if I can get out of Sarazen's bunker. Over the back of the green, I think, but at least I got it out.